So I'm just going to work clockwise around my head, picking up small sections, pinning them right underneath the bun, and then creating more loops with the ends, and pin them in place with bobby pins. Once all of the hair is pinned up into the bun, I'm going to take the braid that I created at the start, wrap this around the left side of the bun, and then secure it in place with a bobby pin.